Welcome to Analog Voice, where we learn how to sing. I created this channel for those who are interested in learning how to sing but don't know where to start. I also do reaction videos on my channel. And I also do videos of me showing you that my technique works and can be applied in different situations. In this video, I'm going to be reacting to Olivia Rodrigo, Driver's License. Now, I don't know who this artist is. I heard that she became big on TikTok, or her songs are being streamed on TikTok. So I decided that I will check this out. Now, these are my first thoughts on what I'm seeing. I'm also watching this as an electronic musician. Anyway, let's watch this together.
Driver's license last week, just like we always talked about.
Well, I like the opening shot. I'm enjoying the mood that it's giving, the spotlight on the car. I thought I heard it. The car is driving, yet I heard an ignition key being put into the ignition. Anyway, let's continue.
Because you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house, but today I drove through the suburbs.
I'm enjoying that she's playing on a toy piano. I think that's cool. About her voice, what I'm hearing, and these are my first thoughts, I hear a lot of vocal fry, a lot of bluesy singers like sing like that. And also some airiness to the voice that makes it very intimate. You have to be careful when singing with airiness. It's easier to sing with airiness on the low notes. It's that way you allow the air to seep out. But you have to be careful when you're going higher. You have to be very careful. The thing is, if you allow too much air through the vocal cords, it's going to dry them out. It's like having a blow dryer right under your vocal cord. It's not really good for the vocal cords. You have to be very careful singing this way.
Crying because you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt.
Still hear the bit of vocal fry with the air going through the cords, very intimate. So far I'm enjoying this song. It's a story. It's really about the lyrics and about what's going on in this situation that she's in.
She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. How could I ever love someone else?
I like the clapping that started. I think that's nice. It's a very nice mood. I could hear the tension building in the song. That is important. You want to hear a song, you want to hear things build from the verse to the chorus. You don't want them to start off a certain way and then like drop off. Anyway, let's continue.
And I know we aren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
Oh, I really enjoyed that. It ascended, it built, and she went straight into her head voice. And it was like a light flip. It sounded like a mixed voice to me.
And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you.
That was for sure mixed voice. I could hear her mixing chest and head. It's easier to get into mixed voice when you kind of cry into the sound or sob into the sound. And I do hear that when she's actually going up. She's kind of crying or sobbing into the sound to actually get into that part of her voice. Yep, for sure it's mixed voice. And there's a lot more fullness to her voice. Like I said, it's easier to sing with air on the bottom range, but as you go high, it's a lot more difficult. I do suggest when you're singing in the high register, try to convert all that air into energy.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. All my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs.
Really like the spotlight on her when she was walking in the street in the dark. I really like that build up and when she went into her mixed voice. Before. Now she went back into that intimate vocal. When you're actually singing in the studio like this, you want to make sure that the mic that you're using, you're really up close. The closer you get, the mic will add more low end to your vocal. And it's a good idea to have a pop filter that is placed in front of the microphone so the S's and the P's don't pop.
And pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
I'm really liking when she's going into mixed voice right now. I really like that part of her voice. Enjoyable. Very nice. Now that I've gone, I like that. Let's continue watching.
I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Interesting. She goes from a mixed voice back into this intimate, airy sound. That gives a bit of tension in the tune, and tension in, when you hear a build-up and tension in a song that you're listening to, that makes the song more enjoyable. Well, for me it does. I really like what I saw visually. It's very enjoyable.
Used to go to, 'cause I still fucking love you, babe.
There's even a curse word in the lyric. I'm really liking this piece. I'm enjoying it. I'm not used to listening to this type of music. But I am enjoying what I'm hearing. Anyway, let's keep watching. I'm also paying attention to how this video was shot, because I find cinema and the way things are shot very fascinating. I like the colors that they are using in the video. I like the way the camera moves around her. The color grading is really good in this video. Anyway, let's continue watching.
But I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. 'Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song.
I like how she goes into her head voice.
'Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
I really like the spotlight setting.
'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Yeah, you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
It's a very intimate song, story-driven song. I like story-driven songs a lot. I like the mix that she uses when she goes up. But I will say, when singing with air, you just have to be a bit careful. If you want to try to sing like this, know that be very careful when you are allowing the air out. You don't want to push too much air across the cords. It is like having a blow dryer under your vocal cords. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.